Someone needs to explain to me the NBA's stance on nut kicks. Because Draymond hit LeBron in the junk and was suspended a game in the finals. But CP3 wasn't punished at all for hitting Alvarado in his sack. And Bones Highland wasn't even fined for drilling Otto Porter in his jewels. So there's no chance Giannis gets anything for kicking Robert Williams in his cobbler.